Okay, I'm at the watch designer's office, and the first watch you're showing to me is not going to be very good on a picture. You got to have a video. So this is called a touch watch. So it has no glass on it, so those who play sports or anything active, there's no glass. And instead, you just touch the face, and it'll tell you what time it is. It's pretty cool, and but a picture doesn't quite do it. So tell me what you think. It would be $9.99.